agents. 2 months ago, Agent Brown went to Restville alone on a top secret case. He asked me to give you this folder if he didn't return. I think you better take a look.
Agent Brown is one of the most experienced detectives I know. What could have happened?
We're always game for a new case. Right, Anna?
This could be dangerous. There is no time to waste.
It's dangerous indeed. That's why Brown kept it secret.
Why did he hide it? We've worked together for a long time. We trust each other.
It must be connected to his past before he joined the team.
Whatever the reason, we must help our friend. Let's check it out.
He didn't want to drag you into family drama, but I'm sure he needs help.
Brown? Is that you?
Do you see this? Restville looks different. What did they do to us? Yeah, we barely arrived when we found trouble. I don't understand what's happening to me, Anna. We must hurry and solve this case. I have some things we might need. Here, you might need these gloves. I should have brought a first aid kit, too. I need to sit down. My head is killing me. can't wait forever. Let's call the bartender. He should be here. Well, at least we can play darts. Oh, look what I found.
How about a glass of blue beer? On the house. You can't get it anywhere else. Sorry, I haven't heard of the person you're looking for, but you might want to speak with the mayor. He knows everyone, including new folks. I'll give you the address for the administration building. You should find it easily. It's not far.
Please buy some blue roses for your lady. They'll make you happy. See for yourself.
No thanks. We're in a hurry. Let's go, Anna. Something isn't right.
James Blackthorne, you're under arrest for conducting an unauthorized investigation in Restville.
What? No, wait. Anna! What happened? Where am I?
Thank you. Good afternoon. I'm Dorian Brown, the mayor of Restville. Who are you? What are you doing here? The workday is over. Do you follow the town's daily routine?
It's me, James Blackthorne. We work together in Detectives United. Don't you remember me? What are you talking about?
You're mistaken, young man. I'm the mayor of Restville, and you should be in prison. Who released you? Speak! Where did you get the respirator? Stop! Don't listen to him, James! He's my brother, Mortimer. I'm Dorian Brown. Nonsense. I'm Dorian Brown.
What happened to me? Why do I feel so strange? I have a splitting headache. Ugh.
Hello, dear. I'm glad to see you finally come to your senses. I was really starting to worry.
Hello. Yes, I suppose I have. Could you tell me what happened to me?
Yes, of course. Come with me, and I'll tell you everything. You've been sleeping for a long time.
Thank you for taking care of me. I'd better be going.
You can stay with me for as long as you like. In fact, I insist that you do. The town mayor asked me to look after you, so you and your friend don't get into trouble.
The mayor? He said not to get into trouble. Oh, I'm sorry. My head's still killing me.
Agent Brown went to Restville alone.
Restville looks different. What did they do to us?
Brown? Is that you?
Hey, how about a glass of blue beer? On the house.
Thank you.
my God. Where have these letters taken me? I can travel back in time, but I never know exactly where I'll end up. It all depends on the moment an item I pick up is connected to. Hush. Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you. See? You're not so scary.
You're wanted now. Disguise yourself and be very careful. I'll find you later, and we'll talk. Hurry. We don't have much time.
No sheriff will recognize me now. Hello. I have some information for you. It's about the criminal you're looking for. I saw him.
Where did you see him? He's extremely dangerous. You'll be doing us a great service if you tell us where you saw James Blackthorne. He's unpredictable, so be careful.
I saw him near the town gates 5 minutes ago. I think he's going to leave Restville. If you want to catch him, you'd better hurry. Who's there?
Thank you.
Hello, Anna. It's good that you're already here. I was gonna come find you and James.
Hello, Brown? Is it really you?
Hello, James? How'd you get into my hideout?
Hello.
Hello, Brown. I saw the DU sign on the building, so I decided to look for you here. Now that we're together, we can continue the investigation.
I created the sign on the building. I left it in the past so we could find this building in the present. Mortimer was growing blue roses here.
There haven't been any roses here for a while. The building's abandoned, so I set up my office here.
Sorry, I didn't know it was your office. I rummaged through the documents on the table and searched the whole place.
James, did you find a special device here? Hang on a minute. I'll gather some things and we'll come up with a plan for our next move.
No, I haven't.
Dorian, why didn't you ask us to help you investigate? We were worried about you when we found out.
Yeah, you could have confided in us, Dorian.
I knew you wouldn't like that I wanted to work alone. Trust me, it was my only option. Anyway, I left you a folder and the necessary instructions.
All right. Enough said.
Well, we'll have to split up. We need to keep the sheriff and Flower Girl from telling Mortimer about my upcoming visit.
I can take care of Flower Girl.
Then I'll handle the sheriff. For some reason, he's been looking for me.
I'm sure the Flower Girl will be glad to see me, too.
Great. I'll go see my brother. We should have talked a long time ago.
Thank you.
dear. I didn't expect to see you here. I thought you'd left us forever. We do have the best in town, but even the most perfect places have crime.
Hello. I also wasn't expecting this, but I regret what I did.
How did this happen to you?
I did something terrible.
What did you do? What happened?
I killed the roses.
My roses! My roses! What am I supposed to do now?
I wish I could avoid interfering. Dorian, I asked you to leave. If I go, you're coming with me, Mortimer.
Why? It's so horrible. What am I supposed to do now?
Agents, you've handled your task well, as usual.
What's gonna happen to Mortimer now?
We'll find out in a few days. For now, we need to collect all the details on the case and analyze how much harm Mortimer caused the townspeople.